Well, hello, and welcome back to another Sidekuest adventure of brand new game. Well, this is really new. It came out, like, I guess, a week ago, but I've played this a lot. It is Battleborn, and with me today is Velch. You could say hi, Velch.
Hey, everybody. Good to be back. We're going to play a really fun game.
All right. Man, I need a new HDMI cord because it keeps going. I mean, it keeps going out on my computer, on my TV.
That's the worst.
Yeah.
So, what are we playing today?
This is how I want to like format the Battleborn series. What? No, click. Yeah, where's that? There you go. Okay, this is how we're gonna format. We're gonna do one video of story mode, and the next video will be versus because story
versus
mode.
Match? Okay.
Wait. Oh shit! I didn't know. Wait. Go back. Press B. All right. There you go. Let's first friends invite. Invite to game. There you go. All right. No, don't return the title screen. Press no. There you go. All right.
Yeah, let's not do that.
All right. So yeah, this is gonna be. I'm not totally sure if I should do like story mode public or story mode private. I'm not totally sure. Versus private. I mean, I've already like silvered and gold every match. So you know what? Let's do something really weird. Let's do the advanced mode. Oh wait, if I do advanced mode, would that, do I have to have it on story private? Like, how do I do advanced mode on story public?
Private. It has to be private. You can't play public. Advanced.
That is.
I think they might add it later, but we can't do it yet. So.
All right, we do story private on advanced. We will get trashed. So let's do that because I like playing some hard games. And hardcore on. You be ready, you're ready, because I like hardcore games. Unique characters.
Let's not do hardcore because it's going to instantly end. Let's give ourselves at least a small fighting chance. You want to do the archive, since that's one that I have not. We've tried three times and I haven't been able to beat it on hardcore on advanced.
You haven't even done the first one yet, like algorithm. Well, I haven't done the first one. Well, I'm not doing the Hilo page. Get that.
Yeah, trust me. But it took literally about a minute and a half short of an hour, so about 58 minutes and something seconds to beat it. And by some miracle, we got gold on it. But I had a full 5-man party and with a whole bunch of Steam buddies, and it was just nonstop stress out fest. I wouldn't recommend it. It's a little insane. If you hate it on normal difficulty, it's gonna be a nightmare for you. It's terrible. It's cool if you manage to do it, but you know, just as kind of like, hey, I did it. But trust me, you don't want to do it unless you have a full team, because it's definitely doable. But the worst part, easily, no questions asked, is absolutely the last part with the boss fight. That's the worst part.
Because I have finally gotten silver on that. And now I have cleats, as you can see on this screen, cleats, even though you can't see it, but everybody else is seeing it. Alright, let's do the archive first. Since you haven't done the archive yet, I'll do the archive.
Yeah, let's do it.
Alright, let's do that. Hardcore.
Yeah, the ones.
Off, wait, advanced?
Yeah, let's turn that off. Yeah, we make sure advanced is on, though.
No, she's,
And the thing is.
You know, little wuss doesn't want to put hardcore on. That's alright.
Well, I mean, if you instantly want to die within 2 minutes, it's fine. But I mean, the catch with hardcore is just like in Doom, it's a mode where if you die, it's instantly over. So you don't want to do that.
Hardcore. I mean, do you not play games on insane mode the first time?
No. I like to give myself a small fighting chance. And trust me, this one is tough.
What you call a mousetrap, I call a free cheese and a fucking challenge. I guess that is a Scroobius Pip reference. Very vibrant British rapper. I totally forgot I have mouse. Well, whatever. You're gonna see. Let me take the mouse pointer away, okay? I totally forgot I had the mouse pointer on because I was playing Stars. But shit, I guess I gotta play with the controller now. Because I don't want the mouse.
Yeah, I guess
pointer.
So.
Alright. Let's see. Yeah, I'll play Cleese because I unlocked him.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go for this build because keeping her alive is a good thing. Cleese, trust me, once you get the hang of him, he is really, really good. Oh yeah, got a taunt.
I do gotta say, the intros are pretty much the best.
Yeah. Pretty much the best thing ever.
And again, this game looks really good on Velka's at the Grove, working on dumping all the codex data. Maybe I should like actually switch over, but I'm not well with this.
Is that you guys? Crap, it's about time you showed up. You need a courier for the data? Yeah. Dig up some shards and power the chronicle sentry, and then get the hell over here.
Oh, energy more.
Rindane's going for our throats.
Wait, what?
I'm gonna go for...
Alright.
I'm gonna go with this one just to try to get some CC so I can actually hurt and kill enemies around me, because I think it'll be helpful. Alright.
Force.
Yeah, and if we're wanting to solo this, make sure whenever possible, when we're not rushing some other objective, to get all the items and all the extras you can, because those points are a huge deal.
Yeah, I did that on the
normal. Oh, and in case you didn't know, if you pop up in one of these chests, if you're just looking at the items at close range, you can just hold R, like Borderlands style, and you'll just grab all of them.
Shields already down, that's alright. Okay, what does Cleese's, in terms of awesome people, what is his, right click does? Because I don't really understand what it does.
So it's a close range ability, but it siphons their health to you, I think. So it's basically kind of sucks their health out, I think. It's really good, and you can get some unlocks and stuff from it, I think, so.
Because I've used it, yeah, it's really solid. Yeah, exactly. I always
here we go.
Yeah.
Come here, you. Nice.
I've always used it, but I never understand what it did. I just noticed
that. The nice thing is that, by playing on advanced with just the two of us, there will be less enemies, so it is more doable in a way.
See the siphon, it is.
Oh, crap.
Yeah, the siphon is pretty dope. I like it.
Now that I understand what it is. Okay. Come and get it.
Oh, it's so dope. Oh, wait. Dope.
Okay. We're still in this. Crap. I gotta pull back. I'm gonna get wrecked here. Oh, my goodness.
They destroyed
Holy crap.
Shield regenerator. That's alright. I was gonna say,
try to get some heals. Okay, let me pick a talent real quick. Make my holograms do more damage. So good. Oh, I'm coming. Yeah, thankfully you have a lot of time on the clock here to save you. Give me 1 second. Let me clear these guys.
Yeah, no, don't
kill that guy. Okay. Okay. Oh, how did you get back? What the heck?
I guess.
Oh, did you level up or something?
Yeah.
Oh man. Let him do some of the fighting here. Nice. Good stuff.
This thing?
Oh, I gotta go with this even though the other is really good. Gotta stay afloat here, otherwise we are doomed. Okay.
Alright, so for this one, it's best to take out all the enemies before we spawn Chronicle.
Yes.
Alright, cool.
Because if you don't, then we're gonna have some pretty big problems on our hands. What do we got here? Oh crap. I can't go with that. Okay.
Oh, what? I didn't know he could. Alright, that was very put down this. Oh, I can't. Put down that shield. Alright.
I got this guy at the back. Come here, you. Got him. Okay. Good stuff. pop this open and grab all the shards here. We should be able to get enough easily out of all this stuff to be able to crack into the Chronicle thing pretty easily. Come here, you. Ow. Stupid thing. Okay. Alright, let's grab some extra goodies. Let's go ahead and clear off the other enemies off the map real quick, because we really, really don't want to deal with them. Like,
make this
they're over here.
Goes away, but I don't exactly know how.
Yes. I want to say this might get rid of it. Yeah, I'm doing it. I'm gonna... Ow, crap.
Alright.
Dang it.
Go. Oh, wait, what? Okay.
Yeah.
What the hell?
Well, we opened it up, so that's a plus.
I'm pressing X. What? Okay. That was... They just one-shot me, but that's alright. Oh, yeah, you might as well just call it in.
There you go. Okay. Let's do it again, I guess. Here, I'll dump what I've got. I'm gonna have to go get some more. As soon as you get some shards, go dump some in, because I accidentally threw a little bit towards some gear. I'll go get some more, but it'll take a few minutes. Let's see what we got here. Okay. Looks like you have a little bit of an interesting party going on over here. Let's see if I can do something about that. Okay. Okay. You kill that guy real quick, I'm gonna go shut down this stupid thing. Go turn some of this stuff in. This is gonna be helpful.
Alright.
Okay, good.
All this stuff, alright.
Good stuff, okay.
Yeah, I got enough to spawn Chronicle, alright.
Okay. Yeah, go for it. Because I threw a little bit at it, but not enough. Okay.
Yeah, like, okay, hold on. Hold this.
Yeah, tell me if you need a little, any more, or if you're good. Looks, sounds like you're good.
Yeah.
World of Eldred knowledge. Welcome to the Grove of the Arcanum, home of the remnants of the Codex, which comprises the whole of our... Oh my
don't
god!
Don't go through fire.
Everything is on fire!
Not Metallica, don't
yeah,
go through
we
fire.
Yeah, we got the Codex out of here!
Boy, howdy, I'll say we do! Lead the way, guys!
Here, I'm gonna... Let me see here. I'm gonna drop down a Thumper turret just to... Because I think we have to come... Yeah, we definitely have to come back through here, so... That'll do... something?
What? Damn it, Chronicle! Guys, just find the shards powering the gate and blow them up, like usual.
Sure! Or I can just do this. Alright!
Okay.
Right down there, alright.
Now, on your left is the thing on fire. On your right is the thing that is also on fire.
I think I missed every single one with that one. That's alright.
Holy crap!
Oh shit, I'm gonna leave.
Okay.
Alright.
Yeah, so, what's the deal talking about?
That's alright.
The Eldred are, and instead, maybe take a stab at un-f***ing the Eldred. Sound good? Good. God, you
guys yap a lot. Good. That's dead. Thank heavens.
Alright, where is.
Okay. Just stay close to him, and I'll try to thin out the herd ahead of us. I'll act as kind of our front runner here and get rid of some of these guys.
With
eyes up.
Yeah.
Because you have some fantastic defenses as Cleese. Okay. Oh, Chronicle's taking damage. Careful. Ow, goodness. What the heck was that?
Down shield.
Oh crap. Oh, I got my ult. So that's cool or something.
stash over here?
Yeah, there's always a few of those in that. Let me see. Okay. Oh man, we're gonna have to get way closer tabs on it. He is taking a lot of damage.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. Like, to be honest with you, I don't think it's gonna go too well.
Well, and here's the thing, it'll be fine as long as we can get him to that place where he has to get to. As long as that happens, we'll be okay here.
Yeah, where he actually gets
to.
Oh, I'm almost dead. Alright, no. I'm dead. Wait.
There we go. Get a turret down to help us fight for a second here. Oh my gosh. One. What the heck? I can't hit him? Okay, whatever. Screw you. Ow. Ow. Drop that. Okay, see if I can give myself a fighting chance for a second here. Yeah, I know. There, okay.
Alright, yeah. We know that's...
Here, I got these guys. Go! Activate! Super ability! Let's go get them! Got him.
Alright, wait, see that?
Good? Oh, crap. Okay.
Put down another shield. Wait, did you just die? Okay, I heard like a little thump sound that someone had died. Sorry.
Yeah, there we go. Ow. Okay.
Oh shit, where'd the Chronicle go? Okay, so he's going the thing where he gets HP from. Alright. That's okay.
Okay, he's going to the place where we have to go kill everything else. Okay. Yeah. Good to hear. I'm running. Oh crap. Crap almighty. Okay, yeah, we better kill him. I don't want to, but we need the points, so. Good. Good stuff. Oh, crap. Good. Okay, here we go. Die. Okay, oh, that's pretty good. Yeah, I'm gonna go with this. Just to go in for survivability here, because just staying afloat is really all that matters. Okay, so while that's doing its thing real fast, because it won't trigger the next part till we meet with Melka over in that little grove over there. So get all the treasure and loot and crap that you want, because as soon as we enter the next part, then it's going to get a little crazy. So let's go get a bunch of bonus points real quick. Oh, that just gave another level. That's cool. Now let's increase that. Ooh, this is gonna be really good. I found a huge set of shards over here, so that's cool. Let's go. Okay.
Yeah, I think there's like a one up in the under part of the bridge, like underneath the bridge.
Okay. If it's red, then it's a one up. Yeah. Give me a second, I'll get it. Oh, there we go. Well, I'm up to level 8, so that's gonna help us a bit.
I don't understand. I don't see. Oh, there they go. Okay, hello. No, what is? Get up.
We'll try that, I guess.
Every single shot, that's okay.
Sure. And give me one sec here. I'm just gonna check and see if this is actually like a fat amount of shards up here. Should be one. Oh, I know what those are now. Those are actual. Oh no, never mind.
Yo, I need some help over here.
I was trying to. Okay, give me one second.
Back. Yo, there you go.
Okay, I'm gone.
There you go.
One sec, I'm fighting through some Skaven real quick. What the heck am I gonna bust through there? Okay. There are some dudes over there that I do not know how to kill, so we're just not gonna worry about it right now.
Alright.
Okay. Push back a little bit. I'm coming. Okay, I'm trying to come as fast as I can. Okay. Shoot. This is gonna be really close.
Yeah, so I mean, really close to death. There is the very. Oh, well.
Ah, crap.
All right. Well, I mean, two lives is still decent.
Revan, once more. Yeah. It's alright. And if we take this part nice and slow, we'll be fine. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Let's get that speed boost if I can get it. Okay.
Yeah.
Would not mind at all actually getting my hands on some extra lives. That would be helpful.
Already. Yeah, but I know there's like an extra line like underneath this little like bridge part.
Alright, give me a sec. I'm headed right for you. Drop that real quick. Just convince them to go elsewhere. Got you. Okay. Move away from them for a sec. Here, I'll thin these dudes out.
Where's these attacks coming from? I see where the damage is, but like, I don't see where they're at. That's the one thing. They're sneaking. Very elusive. Alright.
So you said under here there's one?
There's like, yeah, there's one like under there, like under this little bridge.
Okay.
Somewhere. I know I've seen it. Like somewhere under there. I think maybe it spawns like once you meet with Melka or something like that. Right, but I think first like try to like destroy this little Varelsi thing so they don't spawn anymore.
Like, yeah, we can try. We may need a cannon or a turret to
like,
knock it out.
This thing right here, like don't worry about that. Is this right here? The lightning bolt. I only have like 270 shards. If you got like 300, then just drop that in here.
Okay. Yeah, this will take the shield down. Give it a second. Alright, should, yeah. There we go, it's down. Oh, I found an extra life. Fantastic. That will help. In so much as we do not actually screw up the next parts. Because the next parts can get really kind of tough. Okay, let's move on. Let's see. I'm trying to see if any of us can get getting more turrets and stuff up is useful, but yeah, we should be okay.
I could put one. I could put one up right here.
Okay, yeah, go for it.
Put a thumper there, and then put like a fire. No, they don't spawn right there.
Yeah. Yeah, fire ones are pretty good. Either that, or another really useful one is the temporal trap, because that slows them down. So, either way.
Okay, doesn't matter. In hard code mode, do these like support things, like the temporal traps and fire traps and stingers on? Do they like increase in shards? Because I've noticed that.
I think it's as far as I'm aware, the prices on each one are the same, 420 and 300 respectively. So, I'm pretty sure it's the same thing on advanced or normal.
I thought that it raised.
Yeah. I thought so at first, but I'm pretty sure it's exactly the same. So, all right, let's loot this real quick. Goodness, this crap's gonna get really, really ridiculous in a second once things start crazy here. All right, okay, sure, let's do it. Alright.
Dump all the data into some data minion.
Thankfully, Chronicle will came back a bunch of health, but we're gonna have to guard him way better on the way back.
Don't die yet.
Okay. Yeah, and don't worry, Chronicle is invincible during this phase.
Yeah,
so
it's just the
that part's good.
That you gotta protect.
Okay. Here, I'll go thin out these guys real quick. Keep them safe for a second. Dead is dead. Come on. I'm going for this big one. Come here, you. Well, I got him focused on me, so keep at it, buddy. Oh my gosh. Kill him. Got him. Okay. Holy crap. This is scary stuff here.
HBO, he's still alive. Alright.
Crap.
Okay.
Okay, I got an overshield. That'll give me just enough time to actually get yourselves back in here. Alright, good stuff. Actually, yeah, I'm totally dropping another turret up here because that was super, super good. Okay, build another one. That'll help. Thankfully, Chronicle's also gaining back health from this too, so. Obviously, the more health he has when he comes in here, the better, but it'll still be good. Okay, he's
dead.
So
you're supposed to get sucked in by this black hole, alright?
Okay. Yep, I gotcha. I was just trying to safeguard these for guys for just a quarter of a second so they don't get freaking destroyed. Okay. Keep a hold on them for a second. I'm gonna go deal with these little dirtbags. Alright, let's go. Such a waste.
Out
of my damn way.
Okay. Ow, what the crap? Die, stupid thing. Okay. Oh crap. Wow, Chronicle's getting back a surprising amount of health. I'm pretty happy about that.
Yeah, it doesn't take like really that long. Okay. Yeah, it doesn't take that long.
Oh crap.
Where's it
crap. I'm coming. Give me a sec here. Just doing a little parkour here. Just trying to get over to you. Drop that real fast just so they get something else to shoot at for a second. Oh crap. 1 second. I got you. Okay.
Yeah, that's the one thing about this and Borderlands that the reload.
Oh my body, gosh.
Both the same thing. Get out of there.
Oh, man. Oh, crap. That thumper's about to go down. Alright, I will try to keep a tab on these little guys. Oh, crap. Oh, 1 sec. Kill this guy. That guy cannot be permitted to get a hold of that at all.
You shall not pass. He is not the gatekeeper. I'm the gatemaster. He's the gatekeeper. Oh, man.
Here, kill that guy real quick. I got some big problems up top here.
I'm trying to, like, put these black holes in. Alright, that. Alright, they destroyed it. That's
alright.
Alright, so now.
Okay. Holy crap. What in the heck hit me there? Oh, man. Okay, yeah. These guys have to get thinned out. This is a huge problem. Alright, let's go. Line them up. One of them, I think, escaped into the lower level. Yeah, these guys are totally gonna wreck. These, unless I get them down. Oh, I'm dead. Dang it.
Alright, I'm coming. I got full health. Alright. Yeah,
just drop some of those things.
I'm getting pushed around, alright. Yeah. Like, matchbar 20, alright. I got you. Oh, shit, I don't got you. I gotta run. My bad. Alright, well, we're both dead already. Brains before bronze.
Okay. I will attempt to see if I can get to you in time. I might be able to do it. It's looking real grim, though.
It is.
I can't. How far you are. I'm not gonna try. Way too. It's not happening.
Revan, once more, eh?
Shield down, alright.
Okay,
shield, you go back and get the shield.
Holy crap, almighty, okay. Tell you what, I'm taking the jump pad out of here. That's too much. I will take the speed, yes. Greatly, greatly help. Yes, oh my gosh. Man. This is ridiculous.
I'm gonna do a special ultimate.
Yeah. Pro tip, folks, I hate this level. This level sucks. Crap. Okay. Wow. What in the heck? Okay. Is that a health? No, no, that's not health. Okay. Oh, no. Unsuck. Oh, dang it.
I'm gonna.
Just drop out and come get me really fast. I've got 13 seconds on the clock.
That's what I'm doing. Oh shit. I don't think it's gonna happen. It's really close. it's.
Oh, you almost got me, buddy. Got me.
Oh shit.
1 second. Let me fight my way out of this real fast. Okay. 1 second. Okay. Good. Okay, get clear of that. We need to get some help. Oh, good, he's back. We're getting trashed right now. Okay, there's a whole ton of dudes over here. Crap. Yeah, there's tons of Varelsi over here. Careful. This is ridiculous. Okay. Wow. Holy crap.
I can't. Hold up. Where are you? I'm stuck in the air. Hold up. Where are you? Yeah, I'm not. Wait, hold on. I'll probably make it. Trying to. Oh shit, dead end. Alright, well, this is over, man. Unless I can find, like, a health pack or something, it's over, man.
Yep, I'm out.
It's straight up the end of Atlas Reach. I mean, Reach, Halo Reach. It's the end of a Reach. Alright. We got this. Straight up at the end of each, alright guys. Destroy this shit. Put this down. Energy. Just destroy you.
Yeah, keep dropping those things every yet. Yeah, use that your right pick and it'll actually help you a lot. I think that's Siphon's health, I think.
Alright.
There you go. Good. Doing good, buddy. Doing good.
Adam, be occupied by this,
Miguel.
Alright. I got, this.
Doing good. Okay, this guy's gonna be hard. Yep. Alright. Drop that and then black hole his face. Drop it right on top of him.
Right. Oh, wow. I didn't even see what happened.
Okay,
Cheat
dead. With no extra lives. Yeah, that one's hard. I think pretty much. I would honestly say I think every one of I don't care what anyone says in the forums because I disagree with them, but I think literally you need a full team, honestly, for any of these advanced ones because they're just brutal, especially this level. This level's just insane. Oh, wow. I gained, like, literally an entire command rank's worth. I literally gained, like, a whole wheel's worth, so I was almost at rank 23 and then tapped out on that and then went all the way around again. And I'm almost up to 24. That was crazy. So, Well, that was a good attempt.
Yeah, it was pretty good. All right, let's check something. Got a new loadout here. I do like how this is, it's like, it has a free-to-play, like, format, but it's not free-to-play. That makes sense.
Mm-hmm.
Like, it has all this, like,
yeah, you have stuff
and, like, stuff to pay for, but, like, it's not actually, like,
but it's all in-app currency,
like,
so.
It doesn't really feel like a pay-to-win game. Like, it feels like a pay-to-win game, but without using actual money. Like, because you've already paid, like, $60 for this. You know, all these loadouts, these gears.
And I like how it's basically how it's counterbalanced, how sometimes in a match you just will never get to use your gear because you just have to keep pumping it into actual deployables, because if you don't, you lose. So I like how it balances it between that, or if things are going well, then you can activate it and gain just a tiny bit more of an edge. Not much, but, you know, it's just, it can be a little helpful. So, yeah, I'm really happy with how that system turned out, because it's really well balanced, because either you get to use it and you basically you use your gear at the cost of not doing deployables, or you do deployables and don't get to use your gear. So I think it's really, really, it's well thought out. I think it's pretty cool. That was a good attempt, especially with two people. Goodness, that's tough.
All right, well, that's going to be it for the video for today. Next video will be all PvP, and hopefully we will win that one. And also, I will click off the cursor, because I forgot that I had the cursor on OBS. I was playing Solaris for hours upon hours, and I'm pretty sure like I'll have like at least 8 videos up in the next week. But yeah, that's going to be it for the video for today. If you like it, if you want to see more, just subscribe to see more in the future. And until then, I'll see you all later.
Bye.